Hello everyone. This is how to set up a tag game. Unity. Just yeah. Create the project and yeah, I'll mute it real quick. Okay, so once you have your scene open up, just go over to Edit, Project Settings, and sorry, it's my little and stuff, but yeah, then go click Install. Takes a second. This is like VR. XR, the computer, open XR, in the monitor, to load. It takes a second, so just yeah, just have to wait. And just click yes, doesn't really do anything, just change the API. It's just simple, so it's gonna use Unity and then open it back up. Just give a second, it'll be back up and you can do it. So, yes. Yeah. Just has to start for some reason. I honestly don't really know. But by the time this is out, I'll have my Discord and stuff linked. Yeah, you'll see this, but then click. Then go to Oculus, Android, click on Oculus. Just give that a second. Then go. Then here, edit. Valve Index, Oculus Touch, then go over to Oculus, to multi-pass, then upload over. You can add like whenever you start up, it'll tag, have like a tag. Oh yeah, I forgot to add Touch right there. Shouldn't be anything here. Then you're going over to, oh yeah, so package manager to Unity registry. Just give it a second. Then go scroll all the way down. Oh wait, I did it wrong. And to go to from get URL and com.unity.xr.interact. Kit. Should look like that. Click add. Sometimes I mess it up, but should work. Yep. And it says XR Interaction Toolkit right there. Next tutorial is gonna be like how to set up multiplayer. So this is just how to set up. And then, yeah. But then click on the, I made a backup. This gun is just reset. You can import some of these. And click on. Click that. To actions. Then just simple from it's gonna be a website called it's gonna be this to the Gorilla Tag version. Just go to just download it. Now once you download it, go back to Unity to custom package. Good. Should have something like this. And they already have a little scene for you to test it in. Just click. Thing should be like this. Go to. It's gonna have a little scene for you. Just make a material, whatever you want to. Whatever. Just like silver sign. Then I have to go to the TL said not specified. This is for like if you're building it, just go ahead, click. You don't have to have a headset. I'm not connecting my headset right now. Should look like this. Don't fall. It's probably a bug. Go to graph. And just. And if you have a headset, you can like play test it. Next, I'll make a tutorial later on how to set up like multiplayer so you can see your friends and stuff. Yeah, this is this tutorial. See ya.